What about for these? Oh, too much light. Too much light. What about... These would be sunnies. Alright, let's start moving some stuff around. Not have a cause of doom steel. Or chest. Okay, so what do we got? Forge and a forge furnace. Forge furnace. Gem cutter. Loom. Spinning wheel. I got two furnaces in here. Okay. We want the bellows. Now, does that count for both of them? It does. Okay. Then we want a forge. Well, I guess, yeah, we want the forge first. With the gem cutter. And then we want the loom with the spinning wheel. And then we want a rune table, or rune table. Now, what else we got here? We've got a workbench. Yep. So, Now, over here, let's grab... We want... How much is the brood tank? Jeez.
Why'd I gotta do this?
Do you both count as having... Oh, here we go. Oh, that's nice. We definitely want that, though. Okay, so there's that. Now, we need a stove. We want a grind thingy bobber. Maybe right here. Oh, nice.
Do this.
We want the hearth. Roasting pit. Oh, what's this? Oh, so these are just more meals. I don't think we can take them with us. No. Yeah, no. Wait. Oh, we need an oven. Oh, we need copper. Well, that's why we have this. How much copper do we need? Yeah, we got some copper.
I hate this.
All right, we're gonna need to build some. So we got some stove. Anything else we haven't built? Well, there's this. I think we're going to put right in this corner when it's said and done. I got plans for these. Plans for that. So we need the oven. It's got the stove. Stove or the oven? Stove. Why does the stove need iron? Oh, because it needed. Oops. Cause I doom. Steel. Okay. Boom. Workbench we got. ATM card, right? Alright, we pretty much... except for our gold. Alright, so now what we're gonna do is... Is there another thing that's gonna go right here? I don't know if there's gonna be more stuff. But if we need to, we can replace these.
I'm done patrolling. It's time to eat.
Right. That's for brews, so I don't need to worry about that. I want to just grab up all the food items. Insult. Maybe not salt. Give them all their own. I was thinking about doing just a rows of right here.
Why do I gotta do this?
For each thing all the way down. I don't like the visual of it though. Eventually we'll go and do our main build. It will be not like this. Alright, we're gonna need more chests. Okay. Now, what bar do we have? What steel bar? Okay. Oh, there is one more thing we have to put down.
I hate this. We're
literally building it right now. Oh, I forgot about it. The oven. Right, the oven's gonna go right underneath here. Some more salted pork. Wait for the journeyman's bread. I got one. That was copper and steel. Okay. It's getting dark, so let's do this. Mushrooms cooking. We will eventually grab it all. There's more salt. Eggs. Okay, then even milled oats. But that milled oats we're gonna put near the grinder. I wish you could rename. Rename chests. That would be nice. Use a little bit of scrap woods, huh? We have to okay. You gotta make sure you got more than one. Now, what I need to do is just down here. Clearing some chests. Yeah, I'd like you to come into my inventory. Actually, one of these is gonna have to stay. Let's clear out this one, because this already a lot of this is gonna stay. For things like that I don't have a place for.
It's top to eight.
It won't, like, eight. Ranger journals, stuff like that. Money. Oh, this is gonna go. Wait, that's food. I need another whole thing for stone. Yeah, I'm not sure what I'm doing with statues either, so. Didn't we have one for the spice things? Actually be hitting my stuff. I have to actually get out there and start. Yeah. Oh crap. That's unusual for them to actually hit that thing.
I need a better weapon for this. We got orcs.
Jeez.
Take that.
Wow.
Shh, quiet.
Yeah, that
I
was
see prey ahead.
Something in the... You know what? Alright guys, well, we've hit the point of the next break. So, or for lunch, actually. Not next break, but we're all going on lunch. So let's go ahead and do that. In the groove right now, I'm putting things away. So we will be back in about 35 minutes for some more. And I'm going to pop out so I don't get attacked. So we'll see you guys after lunch. See you then.